गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। क्लास 3 प्रोग्रेसिव इंग्लिश, यूनिट नंबर 3, लेसन नंबर 4। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बुक्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 16। सेंटेंसेस, एडवर्ब। फर्स्टली वी लर्न अबाउट एडवर्ब। एन एडवर्ब इज अ पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच। अ एडवर्ब डिस्क्राइब अ वर्ब। एडवर्ब आंसर्स हाउ, वेयर, व्हेन, हाउ मच, etc. Okay, complete Mr. Burke's email using the given adverbs. At 4 o'clock, never, on Friday, loudly, the next morning, usually, slowly, 2 hours later. We use these adverbs for filling the blanks. One Friday, I got lost in the mountains. I usually start my walk from the town to the village at 2 o'clock. But on Friday, I started my walk at 4 o'clock. 2 hours later, it started to get dark. I made a mistake and took the wrong path. The path ended in some fields and I was lost. I walked slowly downhills again. Suddenly, I saw a light in a knocked loudly on the door and asked the people for help, was lost. I slept the rest of the night in their house. The next morning, I right path. I will never walk at night in the mountains again. Okay, now you learn page number 16, question number 1. Thank you.